Hello everyone, today we'll discuss about the Dodge process for the extraction of magnesium from seawater. So this process is used for extraction of magnesium from seawater. In this process, first seawater is concentrated in direct sunlight. So it is exposed to the sunlight, and that concentrate will contain magnesium 2+, because we know that seawater contains a lot of magnesium 2+ ions as well as calcium 2+ ion. Now we will treat that concentrate with slaked lime. Slaked lime is calcium hydroxide. Now KSP value of magnesium hydroxide is very less. Okay, magnesium hydroxide is a sparingly soluble compound. So when we'll treat with this calcium hydroxide, magnesium hydroxide will precipitate. So we'll get this precipitate of magnesium hydroxide. Now we have to heat that precipitate in stream of HCl gas. So we have HCl, we'll just heat that. So we'll convert this magnesium hydroxide to magnesium chloride. Now we'll do the electrolysis of magnesium chloride. So magnesium chloride is MgCl2. MgCl2 can be fused to get Mg2+ and 2Cl-. These are the ions. Now, in addition to that, we add some salt. So basically, we have MgCl2 and we add additive like NaCl as well as calcium chloride. These ions increases the conductivity of the molten MgCl2 as well as these decreases the melting point. So final mixture is around 35% MgCl2, 50% NaCl and approximately 15% calcium chloride. Okay. So what is the purpose of adding NaCl and calcium chloride? To just increase conductivity as well as to decrease the melting point. Okay. Now, electrolysis will be done. So at anode, chloride ion will get oxidized to chlorine gas, liberating 2 electrons, and at cathode, where reduction can occur, magnesium 2+ will get reduced to magnesium metal. Okay. So this is all about the extraction of magnesium from the seawater. Now, few important points about the magnesium you have to remember. In hydrated magnesium chloride, there are 6 water molecules. So we have to remember, the hydrated form has the chemical formula as MgCl2.6H2O. Okay. Now, in the molten salt, we have magnesium 2+, calcium 2+, as well as sodium plus. All the 3 metallic ions are present. But why only magnesium gets reduced at cathode, not calcium 2+ or sodium 2+? The reason is very simple. The standard oxidation potential, that is SOP, that is the standard oxidation potential of magnesium, is the least. Okay. So E0 of Mg2, Mg2+, this value is lowest. Okay. So it is very easy to reduce magnesium 2+ to Mg, but to reduce calcium 2+ to calcium and Na+ to Na is quite difficult. Okay. And one more, they can ask you that what is the purpose? Okay, we have molten mixture of MgCl2, NaCl as well as CaCl2. What is the purpose of adding NaCl and CaCl2? So this basically lowers the melting point. It lowers the melting point, as well as it gives a lot of ions like Na plus, chloride ion, calcium 2 plus. Okay, these ions that increases the conductivity of the molten mixture. So it increases the conductivity of molten mixture. So that's all about the Dodge process of extraction of magnesium from the seawater. Thank you.